and I was among those who took the risk to midwife the birth of our democracy. I am now a direct and obvious beneficiary of the fruit of those historic efforts. As a president of this nation, I am morally and constitutionally bound to preserve this precious form of governance. I vow to do my utmost best to protect your rights, freedom, and liberty as citizens of Nigeria. Even more than that, I pledge to do whatever is necessary to cement democracy as our way of life.